Just wanted to say,
you could not live with your own failure.
Will I ever see you again?
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game. Nigga really wanna die in the nighttime. Only time I feel pain when I'm feeling love. That's why I tell it on my face that I'm damn numb. Only time you come on my mind when I'm all alone. That's why I'm never really alone in the nighttime. Change hoes like clothes, I can get attached. Cause these hoes five stones like lit matches.
I've been feeling really low. Gucci's your boy, SJK Dot, the first black Super Saiyan world on this planet. I'm back here with another video. We got a Star Wars video. So J.J. Abrams wants to come out the cuts to try and make sense of incest to us. Incest is wincest in J.J. Abrams' head. That's what J.J. Abrams is trying to, you know, make sense of or protect here, in a sense. Incest is wincest. So, this video is about Kylo Ren and Rey's brother and sister relationship and their romantic relationship. That's what this is about. So we're gonna see what J.J. Abrams has to say. Let's go. J.J. Abrams on the relationship between Rey and Kylo Ren. There's as much of a brother and sister thing as there is romantic.
Oh no!
There's as much as both. While answering questions from fans at a recent Q&A session, Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker director J.J. Abrams commented on a relationship between Rey and Kylo Ren and stated that their connection was originally developed as that of siblings rather than romantic or sexual partners. I got nothing sibling or romantic from their relationship. What relationship did they have? The only thing Rey was clinging on to Kylo about was that Kylo knew her past. I mean, romantic, I guess. I mean, if Kylo Ren didn't know shit about their relationship, they wouldn't even be talking. If Kylo didn't know anything about her past, she wouldn't even care about them. She wouldn't, freak you, nigga, I don't give a shit about you. I don't care.
This brother sister thing between Kylo and Rey is a romantic thing, so it's not like literally like it's sexually romantic kind of thing. It's more like they're just bound together in this crazy kind of thing.
Sexually romantic, they kissed.
You know, spiritual way. Good job. Again, fuck.
Spiritual. They did more than spiritual. They kissed.
Yes. But it's like if you listen to John Williams when he first wrote the theme, like it was a romantic theme for Luke and Leia. So that was kind of what he was thinking. Because he didn't know.
Yeah, do not compare. This is why J.J. Abrams is... J.J. Abrams, you suck. Don't compare Rey and Kylo to Luke and Leia. Two differences. It's all about context behind every situation. Let me give you the context of Luke and Leia's relationship. Luke and Leia kissed, I believe, in Empire Strikes Back. If I remember, they kissed in Empire Strikes Back. In this time frame, we the audience, Luke, Leia, did not know any of them was related. Leia kissed Luke to court sort of like, you know, tease and pick at Han. That's why she kissed him, to tease and pick at Han. She was feeling hot.
Well, I guess you don't know everything about women yet.
That is this.
She was doing that to tease and pick at him. Kylo and Rey knew they was related. They both knew they was related. And in doing so, they still made out. That's the weird thing behind it. If Kylo and Rey did not know they was blood related, they're both cousins. They both are related through Palpatine. If you came to tell me that they kissed and they didn't know about it, okay, cool. But you showed them kissing and they was related to each other. That's the problem with J.J. Abrams pushing that. it's all about context. I have no issue with Luke and Leia kissing because it's less weird than Kylo Ren and Rey knowing they're related and still kissing. What is that? Oh, we didn't know we were family this whole time. Let's just do it. You're related. This is not ancient times. We don't do incest anymore. Incest is not wincest anymore, bruh. This isn't keep it in the family stuff anymore. Weird. And then Kylo dies from the kiss of death from Rey. He dies from the kiss of death from Rey. So Kylo dies immediately after he kisses her. He dies. What? Trash. Luke and Leia. And their thing, it wasn't romantic. It wasn't none of that. Luke wasn't even trying to move up on Leia like that, really. I mean, after that kiss, Luke was, like, really on his own thing after that. And he was trying to, he was more focused on his father, Vader, other than Leia. He was not focused on trying to get romantic with her. Maybe at first when he saw her, he was like, oh, dang, you know, she kind of cute. But, like, after that, it was like, not really. The only one who was really trying to get at Leia was Han, if we had to be honest. Luke was that guy who hangs out with the guy who's trying to get at a girl, but the other girl is feeling him, but Luke wasn't feeling her. That kind of thing. But other than that, you cannot compare Luke and Leia to Kylo and Rey. Kylo and Rey knew they was related. Palpatine is her grandfather. Palpatine is the father of Anakin, said in episode 9. Go watch the movie if you do not believe me. And basically, you're trying to tell me they both knew they was, and mind you, there was kids in this movie theater watching this. The fact that you're showing to kids, two people kissing, they're of the same blood, and they both know this, it's you don't want to push that. The Luke and Leia thing, yeah, it's weird, but at the end of the day, both of them didn't know. We, the audience, didn't know either that they was related. We didn't know. The director knew, but the director didn't tell us that Luke and Leia was related before Empire Strikes Back came out. We found out Luke and Leia was related in Return of the Jedi. Well, Empire Strikes Back and Return of the Jedi. That's when we really found out that they was related. But up until then, we didn't know. That's how you surprise your crowd. The characters didn't know, and we didn't know. That's how you do it.
I'm thankful.
A quick thing for the Raylo fans. Finn and Rey should have been a couple if they was going to do anything. Because for one, they had a better... They were closer, well, in episode 7 at the start of this movie, than Kylo and freaking Rey. The most they have is weird connections from across the galaxy where Kylo Ren is over here like, I know who you are. Come to my side. We can rule together. You're sexy.
Finn, it's yours.
I'm right.
Right.
Finn is Rey. Finn!
I'm not who you think I am.
Finn, what are you talking?
Rey, where's Rey? Rey! I'm just here to get Rey. That means Finn. Time to find Rey. Try to find Rey. The troopers
are... Finn, what are you doing here?
Rey! 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 Rey!
Finn! Finn!
Because, look, not trying to be racist to it, but... Wow, the black guy can't get the girl, but this dude Kylo Ren could get the girl. Even though him and Rey, their closest their relationship was, the only reason Rey cared so much about Kylo is because Kylo was over time. Rey, I know who you really are. Believe me and come to my side of the dark side of the Force. But yeah, Finn and Rey were obviously supposed to be a couple. They were obviously supposed to be a couple. Like, Finn in every movie, Rey, 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 Rey. And let's look at Star Wars Episode 9. If Finn didn't like Rey like that, let's be real. In episode 9, when Rey and Kylo was fighting on top of that destroyed rubble from the Death Star, that somehow that big chunk of rubble still exists? Well, how? Yeah. Even though I saw in Return of the Jedi, the whole Death Star went, there should have been like little chunks of it. There's like huge fat chunks of the Death Star. That thing blew up from the inside. Okay, whatever. So I'm over here like, so Finn is the only one who went with that black chick to go to get Rey. And he's over here like, Rey, stop. And then Finn is over here talking about in the movie, Rey, there's something I want to tell you. What? That he's force sensitive? Nah. He was going to tell her that he likes her. Come on. There was signs, bruh. And you look at it. Why wasn't Poe on that raft to go with Finn to go get Rey, huh? Why was it just Finn by himself with that random black girl that just showed up in episode 9? Why wasn't Poe and Chewbacca on there if they, you know, they're all like a crew? Why was it just Finn? Because he likes her. Come on, Ben Phil. I have no issue with Finn and Rey getting together, but it would have made more sense for them to get together. That's all I'm saying. Kylo and Rey, one, they're cousins, so no, ill, disgusting, nah, we ain't finna have that, especially in a main Star Wars movie, two cousins, nah, weird, and that's keeping it in the family, but yeah, Reylo fans, hope you're happy that you are supporting incest. You guys are hyping up incest, Reylo fans. Y'all nasty.
I've gone for the head.
What did it cost?
Everything.